Hey everybody, today we're going diving at night in Mexico. The first thing we saw was this fireworm. Their name comes from the sting you get if you accidentally touch one. And then we saw this headshield sea slug. Even though they look similar, this is not a nudibranch, but it does enjoy eating them. And then we found this big white sea urchin. And then we saw this tube anemone. They use their tentacles to catch plankton and small fish.